Hi, Mom. My name is the Wolverine Coltrane 3, and welcome to Far Cry 5. Sorry I waited this long. I was just setting up for the stream. Because, you know, stuff. But yeah, this is my first time playing Far Cry 5. I've seen some gameplay of it, and I thought it was actually pretty good. And I'm like, you know what? I pre-ordered this game back in 2017, and let me tell you, it's lovable. Oh, well, I am a male, so let's go. Please confirm your choice is final and cannot be changed later. Okay, makes sense. Just want to know, is the audio okay for y'all?
Montana, Big Sky Country, the Treasure State. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here, under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
Oh.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Oh. Ooh,
their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Oh.
Hey, Rookie. You're wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck. There he is.
This is good so far.
Motherfucker. Jesus.
Wow.
We're officially in Peggy Country.
Went too much with this and actually love it.
For you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir.
Just tell me if the audio is like low. Like for me.
Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with.
Well, welcome, Spidolian.
Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Game.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn.
Kind of low. Okay.
Pratt?
For the feedback.
Open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White horse to dispatch, over.
Morito?
We're approaching the compound.
Fuck that guy's mustache.
Over.
Roger, Sheriff.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense
into our friend Marshall. But that guy's mustache.
Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know.
Okay.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's?
My man on the right has the mustache of a bloody James Bond film.
They started off harmless enough a few years back, but now White House is
wait, White Horse.
Yeah, they're looking
That's
for
his name, or is that his name, or White House?
Are you scared, Sheriff?
No, it's White Horse.
Here. Compound's just below.
Wow. Whoa.
Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Oh no.
Turn down.
Oh, buddy boy, that town was murdered and destroyed. Get the thing. Never mind, I'm not gonna mention it. Okay.
Dispatch.
So, I don't know if this is a mistake or not, but is it me or did they just keep in place of the,
the,
like, the default, like,
over.
Henchmen, or the people that look like pirates, not pirates, but raiders.
Keep your guns in your holsters, and let me do the talking, got it?
Got it.
Rookie!
Okay, one...
Alright, everyone! Stay sharp. Let's go!
When I go... When the game starts moving... Oh, copy and paste of enemies to save budget, most likely. Yeah. Okay, Outmaster, no. Hey boy. Easy, because I'm... Okay. Spiderian, do you hear me now? Yeah. Thank you. It makes me PP extra sick. Thank you. For me, I like to put... Oh, that's too bright. Right there. Yeah. Interface. I would like to look at everything first. Oh. Well, I gotta...
You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Okay. Oh. Welcome, Spiderian is now part of the pig army. Ew. How could that... Wow. Screen adjustment. Like... See, I gotta see that. Thank you, Hypebot. You make me beep. I can't stop laughing.
Just go about your business. This doesn't concern it.
I mean, they're a little bit copy and pasted. They're both following me. Oh. Oh.
Yeah, but they don't respect badges.
Oh, I love that guy's beard, though.
Not every problem can be solved.
Wait, did I? I don't know. So I could try to do the secret ending now, but that would just waste me a lot of time. This looks like a place where people I agree with you. Probably. I hate you. No, I love that.
Fine.
No, you're top of the subscription for my video.
Rookie, on me. And you.
So I don't know what to choose. Do the secret ending and wait 10 minutes.
Relax, Sheriff.
Or just
you're about to get your name in the paper.
Go with the game. And the secret ending is only 10 minutes. I will not be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns.
Gotta get fucked rather hard.
Freedom.
I mean, there is a choice for me to do the secret ending and wait 10 minutes. Because that's how you activate the secret ending. Wait 10 minutes. But no, I'm just gonna just continue with the story.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm.
Oh,
step forward.
Look, it's Brad Pitt. Not Brad Pitt, Bradley Cooper.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Okay.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down. Everyone calm down.
Yeah, he does have bad fashion, but he looks like Bradley Cooper.
Go.
The guy in the middle, like right there, who's talking.
God will not let them take me.
No. Black man 1, Mexican 2, 3, 4, 5, with good mustaches.
When the lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold.
Secret. Oh, damn. He looks like a uglier Bradley.
An elf followed with him.
He does. Oh, no.
Rookie. Cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
I mean, should I do the secret ending?
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Like, should I? Because all I gotta do is just wait 10 minutes.
Put down your guns. Take your friends. And walk away.
Simple answer is 2-2 and fuck shit. So is that no for the secret ending?
Come on, rookie.
Oh, I'm... Wait, I'm confused now. Wait, is that no for the... Yeah, I get... No, just do it. I'm doing it.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Oh, no. It's gonna be... When I beat this game, and, well, this will be just... I don't know how many parters, but...
Let's go.
Oh, no. Yep.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshall, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Okay.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Yeah, we're taking Bradley Cooper with us. Well, this is not Bradley Cooper, this is an imposter. Yeah, he's not your father. I am. I am Father Jabibus. Walking in your cult house. Yeah. I'm confused who is on whose side. But I don't know either. I'm just a marshal. I'm a rookie, okay? Okay, this was, again by production by Ubisoft. Look at China. Dickhead. Oh! I have seen by Ubisoft more than I had seen. Fortnite? Jim Nippa, you ready? Oh my god. I actually love how the title is actually 5 stars. See, here's the real question. Yeah, Nibba's got fucked by the amazing.
Dispatch?
Oh my god.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
That was an amazing. Oh, what? Don't get close to me.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. First seal has been broken.
Yeah, I agree. Look, it's a scary question. But what happens if he's not Christian?
What we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. And these. Harbingers of Doom will see the truth.
Get out of here.
Begin the revenge!
We gotta get out of here.
Get the fuck off me!
Whoa. Wait, here's my question. Am I white or black?
Get the fuck out of here!
I missed. Rather hard, and I was really interested. Yes! That's the armor. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, here we go. Okay, this is don't add it at me on. Okay. So here's the real question. I don't know where to go, really. Escape the cult. I guess I escaped the cult. All I gotta do is just shoot someone in there. Where is this? I've been walking on top. We're 22 minutes in. Oh. Shouldn't be down here, right? I don't know, I'm going. Okay. Output master? Nope. I'm just stuck where I'm going. Like, oh wait, it's saying I need to flee, but what? Oh. Showing that house, but. Yeah. I'm... don't know where to go. Don't dig. Okay, Spidarian. I'm gonna still be clueless. Okay, I'm supposed to go that way. Oh. Okay, welcome back. Oh my god, why'd the train now? Like, Okay, something's wrong with... Okay, my controllers are okay. Yeah, this is gonna bug me, Okay, so far... Okay, am I good now? Okay.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics.
Okay.
We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these...
Okay.
Okay.
Oh. Whoa! Okay. Gotta fix. I'm sorry, I'm just. Gameplay. No way. Controllers. I like my sensitivity around. Okay, nope. Too high. Sorry, I need backup. I'm coming after you. Oh no. Ow. Ow. Okay, hurry. You know you're gonna be crouching around.
I got the keys for the truck. Cover me.
How can I? Welcome back, Factory Drive. I know. Okay, I can do this. I race by daring.
We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking.
We can't trust those deer.
Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
I'm gonna try.
Jesus Christ. Can't get around here.
Hurry, hurry.
Oh. Hold on. We gotta get off the main road.
Oh no. Gangster, got it. Oh no, I could just pull it. Carefully. Go, 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 go.
Use it. Hurry. Take him out.
One, two, three, fuckers! One.
On my right! Damn it!
Oh! Okay. Okay, there, I got him. Yes, it's spicy. Welcome to the spicy memes by Darian. Oh. Oh no. Was a bad idea for me to oh no. No. Come on. My die. Oh no. This is how I die. Oh! If I had to do that all over again, you... No. No! No! No. Backstreet driving.
Watch it! Take him out!
What's the point of not watching them? If they are right behind.
You okay? Nice work back there.
Are you okay? I don't know.
We gotta get back.
I don't know, I'm white or black.
We don't know who we can trust.
We can't trust those steers again. Or the cows.
Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked. Hold on!
Okay, I can do this. Okay, this is my is this my first death? Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Can't get around it.
Oh,
hold
see?
On. Gotta get off the main road.
Woo! Welcome to the drive-by shooting. Oh, well, actually.
There's a case of dynamite in the back of the truck. Use it. Hurry, take him out. Yeah.
One.
Gotta lose him.
Wow. Oh no, they do. Extra spicy. I know they're spicy. Boom. Go.
Holy shit. Nice shot.
No. Okay. Oh no. I think my controller died. If my controller dies in the middle of this, are you... Okay, Oh no. What? No. 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 I can't. Oh, count me. No. Too late! Okay, that's good. Oh no, no, come on, Hulk County, Hulk County, please don't kill me, Hulk County, no, you! No! Oh, good, that's good. Everything I had, my job, a person who was supposed to be my friend, question mark, and the girl that I'm trying to get in love with, even though I can't speak. Oh no.
That shit means?
Nope.
It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut.
Sounds like Romeo and Juliet, but with a religious psychopath in the mix. Yeah, it's Romeo and Juliet and Bradley Cooper.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war.
I like your face. What's your name? Tell me, what's your name?
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
No, please.
Fuck.
Please. Is your name Dutch? Please, sir. I didn't do nothing wrong. Oh, that's a big knife.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
In a sexual way? Question mark? I've been waiting this for the whole entire time. Okay. I'm this way. Well, the slider is just very fast now. Oh, mullet. You know what? I'll just. I guess I could just make myself, really. Okay. Upper body, I can. Oh, this is funny. This is a reference from Watch Dogs 2. Gotta go with the scares look. You know what I'm saying. Nope. Skeleton. Red. Black. What should I go for? The Band-Aid? The Band-Aid? No, I don't care. This or this? I don't know what actually suits me. Okay, skeleton, I guess. I shouldn't have a hat on, but hey, no one would notice. So I can change my character. Oh wait, I can't change. Can I not change my character all the time? Oh, whoa. I gotta change one more thing. Dad, I got your message. Good to hear they're dropping the charges. Oh. That's sad, really. I guess he had a son or something? Or. Dear Mr. Roosevelt. Oh, this is Hope County. Wow. This is new. This is the shop I need to get. Ooh.
Please. Anyone there? Hey, you rolled in here like an army. Started throwing people in trucks, taking our food, and then I just heard nothing but gunfire.
Wonder if you can hear me. Like, this is my first time playing this. Ooh. So this guy's Dutch, or Richard Roosevelt. Gotta keep a note on that. Yeah, because I can see.
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for?
Sorry.
Anyway, call me back when you can, and take care of yourself.
That's cute. Boomer. Guess.
Eli, Mary, Jerome. Anyone there? Over. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive it. For now. Seems they've been split up, each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family.
You want them back. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Okay, so far I'm... Okay, the sirens to the... Joseph. Okay, these are the, siren. Joseph, or the father. This might be Jacob. Wait. Okay. Faith. Okay. Jacob. John. Joseph. What does this...
Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers okay. Are willing to die for that psychopath this week.
So far, I'm loving the game. I'm... Am I still allowed to change my... No, I can't. Wait. This game is beautiful. I know. The word is a... Oh. 20. The light...
Yep, and I was left to grab it.
Open.
How am I supposed to get out of here? Oh. Shovel, where? Okay. Mm-hmm.
Listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them.
Okay.
Second, you can destroy Eden's Deep property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Okay.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Sinner!
What the hell was that?
Think. There's gotta be a way.
Someone out there?
You're not tricking no one! Can't be far! Keep your eyes open!
Okay. Should I go guns blazing?
Come on out! You need to cut off your balls!
This is how it ends.
Where's the deputy hiding? You can't resist the father's will for long.
I didn't do anything to deserve this.
Is it right for me to punch the woman?
I need you to help. You don't have to be a hero.
Thanks, Deputy.
Okay.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a preparation.
Hey, that's a really bad idea.
Sorry.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Okay.
Squirrels got back in the garage. Sneaky bastards.
I can... No, I'm gonna be right back, okay? Thank you.
Okay, this is good. I love this pizza. Okay. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. That's risky. Okay, let's go. Okay, I could change it any time, but
oh. Here's Johnny. Way. Don't. Oh no, I have a choice. Well, that was fun. Like, all I got out of this was a bow and arrow. So I switched it out with a assault. And I just gotta get this mission to him. All I gotta do is go mind your business. Okay. Hi. I got here. Come on. So they just use me for like, okay. Where am I supposed to go exactly? I'm only supposed to stay right here. Oh. Okay. Oh, it's over there, so I could just. No! Okay, I would like to do that again.
I should drive up to the lake soon, catch some trout.
Hmm.
After the collapse, bullets will be more valuable than money.
We have to make Jacob proud. Someone creeping around out there?
Okay. So far I'm loving the game. Oh no.
Shit. Kid. I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Gun? Oh. Where is this exactly? This mission I'm supposed to do. Eliminate. Okay. Sounds reasonable. Wow, this is just lovely. Come on, dude.
Please rescue me.
Thank you, Deputy.
Sorry, I'm you're not new to this, I'm okay.
You're a godsend. Happy to lend a helping hand.
Come on. Okay. Peaches. Sure.
to do, you should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghosts been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
I'm on the move.
Been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Someone's watching over me.
Okay.
Sure. I mean, why not? Shit, not this again. I'm tired of hearing that girl laughing.
Okay. Well, I have a shotgun, but... But that was uncool of him. I don't know what to do, really. Shrine to... That was actually pretty cool. Where are you? Come on, Jesse.
Heads up, bad guys.
Really? You saw him from there. Okay.
Count my lucky stars.
This is actually fun, like. What?
Today feels good.
Okay, how am I gonna do this? Okay.
Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
Don't let me die out here, deputy!
That's your fault. Okay. Next is a outposts are just nothing very like easy. You just gotta be stealth the whole time. Or you're just one of those people that you just want to check a lot of places, like. Yep. Just keep going. Oh god, I just... Oh, my head hurts. Oh. One fail, and I'm done for life. Where is it? Okay, let's go.
I'll surprise him.
Oh my god, I pray for their souls.
Getting a better angle.
Hello, sir.
Woo! So they were... There were four people. Look at that, America. Silver Lake, okay.
Took down my first deer not too far from here.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Oh.
forward to okay. this on you.
Okay.
Let's go in. One fail. Lost at this point, so if I mess up once, oh.
I know what you're thinking, and no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me. So don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Yeah, I'm not gonna fall. If I did fall, well, you could just call me an idiot for it. Boom. Hey. Okay.
To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
Oh, God, I don't like heights. Oh, my God, this game is so fun. Even though I've been playing it for, like... Okay. Well, this loads.
Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yeah. Okay. Oh.
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed, you will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. will come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Oh.
Fuck. John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Where's this again? No, it's funny because this is Primal was their other Far Cry game. I would just call it Far Cry 4.5, but you know. Oh. King of the Jungle. Okay. Black market. Craftable, okay. Oh god, this is... Watch Dogs. Boomer Cert. I really want to have that. Oh, see? There was something. Rabbits. That's actually a funny shirt. For Honor. Love For Honor. I never played it, but I saw the gameplay. It's actually cool. I want the unicorn. Antlers. Okay, wait. Health guy at the... okay. But still, brah. That's just awesome. Wall of Dead. For Jive. Okay. Viper, Speeder, Scout. Yes, I'm satisfied, okay? Doomsday. Actually, I do have the Doomsday codes. Troublemaker. Oh god. This is badass. Ooh. Wow. Headwear. Ooh.
I did. Oh. Well. Bad. Yep. I'm... Oh. So they're... I mean... No, they're still looking for me. Know what I have to do? Hide my face. No one will know who I am. Edward. Hmm. Okay. Ah, my head. Ooh. Ray Ray's. Silver Lake. Okay. Another one is just this one.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yep.
Wait. Wait a minute. Wait, I could craft, right? Mother... Okay. Okay. How am I supposed to do this again? I'm feeling lucky of just... So I can make my own map.